need more than just a body and smoothies.
Hey, man! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. Huh? I'll fashion a harpoon.
With the harpoon, say, we'll gain entry.
How so?
Even wheels. So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Ah, yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. For, it's just there for, safekeeping. See?
If the Hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful. Got the jag tip.
Stand a chance. Oh, she'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
Up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
To the car dividers! Tear it down!
Sit tight.
Thank you. better use the harpoon for this. Scouted out.
Oh, yes, yes. To see if they've nasty surprises and wait for the righteous.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil. The crew pumped from the very ground and sent in convoys to be refined in gasoline in Gas Town.
Defended. Sniper out front. That's all.
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes, nothing our sweet Magnus cannot handle.
Shut him up. Keep an eye on the car. Gotta shut him up.
Still for Scrotus!
Mark is gone. They left nothing. Gotta get to that pump and destroy it. What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Destroy the pump. Make it so that there's no reason for them to come back.
Fuel storage. One can will do the trick.
In my work.
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the magnum opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Well, never mind, old chum bucket. Chum. Never mind. Never mind the old black finger.
Of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day the plains of silence end and you begin. You've purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always, these past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself. And lay bare your true promise. Are you not the one? Are you not the one who travels to forget? I've...
My car was taken and destroyed. I must build me a new...
The magnum opus. My life's work. Work. She is the...
Spotters. That's trouble. Where's the car? Oh, he hasn't.
Any trouble?
Hi, sir. Huh? Sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. Too bad. Take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, yes, yes we do. Oh, we've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
Nitro done yet?
Oh, yes, yes, nitro installed. Now, let's baptize her and roll the holy sled. I know just the place.
That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum.